Johnny, oh Johnny, oh Johnny. As we hold our hair once said, what was that like for you? I mean, are you a big Michael Jackson fan yourself?
Not really. I was kind of put on the spot on the night of the meeting. Supposed to be a group of three other people, but nobody else turned up, so I had to do it on my own. I'm so shy.
Can be tough on your own, can't it? But you enjoyed it, though, did you, nonetheless?
Great crack.
Where did you get the glove, by the way? Is that a carry tool glove, is it?
That is an exfoliating glove, I'm sure. I'll sign it for you if you want, like, there's no problem.
Do you mind?
Oh, yeah, no problem at all.
I have a pen. Get it after. Okay, let's hear from the judges and their view on that performance. It's popular, Sinead. What did you think of it?
I thought that was absolutely fantastic. Johnny, you came out and you had such an energy about you, and you brought that energy into the room here. You had every ooh, every ah, every turn, every hip thrust. I was with you through it all. Absolutely unbelievable. Well done. Super job. Listen, you are lucky the other three didn't turn up. You are a one-man show. Unbelievable.
What do you think, Rob? Do you like a bit of Michael Jackson, yeah?
I love Michael Jackson. Johnny, do you know what? Coming out, especially being a lad, it's a bit harder, and to come out and be so brave and get and just go 100% into it. Your dancing was absolutely terrible, but I loved it. But your energy, the fun that you brought to the room, you totally just embraced the night, and I think that's what the night's about. And if everybody has your attitude tonight, it's going to be very hard to separate fellow people. Well done.
No, oh, Johnny. That's rubbish, Rob. He moved his feet. He was brilliant. To me, that was the best act tonight. Rocco Jekyll, he was brilliant.
No. Your views on that performance from the Rocco?
I just want to say, fight. You can take him, Rob, you can take. I thought it was absolutely brilliant, and to like have the lip sync spot on with the dancing. You won me over, Johnny. The King of Pop is back.
Do you like that, Johnny? That kind of the King of Pop is back.
He's gone again.
He's sharp. Might be so sharp, he might cut himself. Let's get the views of the judges to us. Tim! Fundraising! Give it up for Johnny, it's Michael Jackson!